Excuse me, can I ask you a weird question?
Of course you can.
I was wondering, would you like to start your own business?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Really?
Be nice.
What stops you starting your own business?
Money.
And what would you start if you were to start something? What would you start?
An espresso. I've thought about it, and it would be from 6 in the morning till midday. It would be an espresso bar with some light bites. And then it would open back up again at 6 in the evening and become a bar.
Love it. Right. I believe in your dream. I'd like to give you £200 to help you start.
Are you?
Really? Seriously? Just a
Thank
little
you.
Gesture. I want to help people start their own businesses. So a little gesture for you to start. And I look forward to seeing your own coffee shop up in lights. Have you got a name for it yet?
Charlie's.
Charlie's.
Yeah,
I like
my name's Charles.
Let's get that trademarked.
Thank you.
Good luck, huh?
Have a good day, sir.
Excuse me, we're doing a documentary of people who start their own business, would you?
You can.
You can do it. What would you do?
I've always loved the idea of opening my own restaurant, actually. I work in hospitality, so.
Beautiful. So what would the restaurant serve?
Food and Brazilian.
Oh, wow. Okay. That's sounding great so far. Have you got a name for it yet?
Bossa Brazil.
What's stopping you doing it?
Fear of failure and money conscious. Because, financial pressure, I guess.
Fear of failure, let's just quickly deal with that, right? People in the 90s were interviewed, what did they regret? The only thing they regret is what they didn't do. That's the only thing they regret, right? You do it, you fail, you'll definitely get this job back you've got right now, right?
Fail.
Fail. So the other thing you can do is crowdfunding, right? So, and I'm going to give you an example of what I mean on this. Hold this. I'm going to be your deposit for your first table, right?
Yeah.
Thank you, Ambulance. I think they're celebrating your first customer at your restaurant. I thank you, Ambulance. I am your first customer. I booked a table in advance and I've given you the money for that table. Now go ask another 20,000 people to do that.
I will do on TikTok.
Good luck. I'm excited for you.
Thank you.
Please make it happen. And you have to make it happen in London.
It has to be London.
Don't leave
us. No, it will be London.
Promise?
Yes, you'll hear about me.
All right. You ever thought about starting your own business?
I thought about it. You need a lot of money though,
don't you? Do you? What would you do if you had loads of money? What would you do?
So I had a plug-in hybrid car for a while. Yeah. I got rid of it because the charging system is like super complicated.
Mm.
You've got like 5 different apps. They don't share. I'd want to make one app that just brings it all into one. You do a subscription, and with that you get like reduced rates per the kilowatt hour and that sort of stuff.
Do you have a full-time job now?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, so could you do this as a side hustle?
Oh, easily, yeah.
I'll tell you what then. You're going to be my first Metaverse Bank customer.
Oh, amazing.
Yeah. And I'm going to give you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. £200, right?
Sure,
I make money on TikTok.
Oh, amazing.
And people have given me money on TikTok
to
help people like you start a business of your own.
Mate, yeah,
this is a sign that you should do it.
Thanks, man.
Right? My name's Simon Squibb. I think you've got a really good idea, man.
Thanks, man.
I really do.
Cheers.
All right, good luck, yeah?
Thank you.
Excuse me, just before you pay for your food, I wondered, have you ever thought about starting your own business?
I have, and I do.
You do?
I have, yeah.
You have your own business. What do you do?
I'm a singing teacher.
Oh, wonderful. And how did you start that?
I started that when I turned 18. I was always in the music school, and then I decided to go independent.
I'd like to help a small business. I'll pay for your food today. I'd like to pay for your food and support you. Absolutely, yeah. I'm basically a successful entrepreneur, and I was once a small business owner struggling, and people helped me out, and I want to do the same. I want to pay for your shopping right now and help you out. Yeah, no problem. Let me pay for this for you.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. Oh, I don't have one.
Oh, great. Okay, you don't have a club card?
I don't have a club card.
We need to fix that, probably. Get you some points. But honestly, and what's the name of your business? We'll do a shout out for you.
So it's Jessica Drale.
Congratulations on starting your business, and I hope this little gesture today helps you. Good luck with everything. And you, bye. Hey there, mate. Would you ever start a business of your own?
Yeah, why?
What business would you start?
A restaurant, of course.
Okay, what would the restaurant be about?
Fusion cuisine, modern.
And how much would it cost to make this restaurant happen?
Half a meal, minimum.
Only half a meal?
Yeah, have
you seen the program Come Dine With Me?
No.
You should watch this program. It's basically people come around people's houses
and
cook for them.
I think I heard of it, yeah.
So can we start there? Can you cook my team a meal and we'll come and film it? And if everyone loves it, more people will want to have a meal with you. Step by step, people fall in love with your food before there's a complete drive to ask you to please open a restaurant and you crowdfund all the money you need to make it happen.
Yes, I would.
So when are we coming over for dinner?
Tomorrow.
What time?
Less than seven.
Seven. Five. Okay, great. And we'll pay, by the way, for all the ingredients to get you started in this new business. How much to cook for five people?
Depends what you want to have for meal.
You're the chef. Tell us.
Fine dining?
Let's call it medium dining. We're on a budget, you know. We're YouTubers.
Let's go for 100, 200, 150, something like that.
All right, that's no problem. I'm going to pay you right now for the ingredients. 1 second, I get the money out of my pocket. Hold this.
No, you're joking.
8 times 20, that's right, 160.
Yeah.
We're even giving you a tip ahead of time. I'm just assuming, based on your jolly face, that the meal will be amazing. Now, this new restaurant of yours, what are we going to call it?
Black Pearl.
Black Pearl. We'll see you tomorrow at 7. Would you start a business of your own?
Yeah, why not, yeah.
What would you do?
Probably gardening and landscaping.
Have you got an idea what you call it?
Not yet.
Not yet is a good name.
Yeah.
Yeah? Have you sorted your garden out? Not yet. That's what people say all the time, right?
Probably, yeah.
I used to own a gardening company, by the way. That's my first business at 15. I started a gardening company. Could you just knock on someone's door and say, I'll take care of your garden and build it that way? Or do you have a different vision?
No, that's one of the options. Or just the other one is just to go with business cards, leave them in their posts, and then wait for a call.
I would like to help you make it happen, but not yet. It's a good name, isn't
that's
it?
Right.
But I'd like to give you a little bit of money. I don't know how much you might need to just right. give you a little feeling.
Oh,
that
thanks for that.
It's like an intervention sometimes to like make you realize, hey, I can start, right? I can start. Do you believe you can start?
Yeah, of course.
All right, we'll see you. Not yet.
Yeah, not yet.
Hey, guys, I'm doing a documentary on whether people in Britain will start a company of their own. Would you ever start your own business?
Yeah, I would.
Yeah, what would you do?
Reselling.
Reselling what?
Shoes, clothing, that kind of stuff, yeah.
So how can we make it scale quick? What's the plan?
Financial stability. Once I have that, I think we'll be all right.
How can we help you? What can I do to help you? I'm an entrepreneur. I help people start businesses, grow businesses, make their dreams come true. What's the big dream?
The big dream? I'm not sure, to be honest. I'm not sure.
Well, we've planted the seed now. You think about your big dream. You should be helping him. Yeah, I tell you what. You help him, and I'm going to buy you guys some dinner so you guys can sit and talk about how to build this incredible empire, right? You two could build. One tip. Building this business, make it have a purpose. Make it. Don't think about just making money for yourself, but what this business could do to help other people, right? And I promise you, it will fly. Got great energy. Promise me you'll give it a good think over dinner tonight. Yeah? All right. What's the name of the business?
Adam Kicks. Is that Ads Kicks?
Yeah, something like Ads Kicks.
Ads Kicks. Yeah. All right. Nice.
Excuse me, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure.
Have you ever thought about starting a business? And if you have, what sort of business would you start?
I think it's going to be a flower shop.
Oh, you start a flower shop?
Yes.
Okay. What makes you not do that right now?
First is the financial thing and let's say courage. I don't really have courage to do that. But yeah. I would love to do it.
What's your name?
Ella.
Ella, thank you for sharing your story with us, and I wish you luck in starting your flower shop.
Thank you.
I'd actually like to give you £220 to help you start your flower shop.
No,
I'd like to see you try and do it. This might buy some flowers and begin the process.
Okay.
Start your own business. You'll love it.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Hi, I'm doing a documentary on whether people start their own business. Can I help you start your own business? I'm an angel investor. I invest in people's businesses.
I don't want to.
We can build a business to save the planet together.
Can businesses really be sustainable?
100% mine is.
Is it profitable?
Yeah, I help people for free on Give Without Take. I help them, I give them money and time to do their dream. What's not sustainable about that?
Where did you get your money from?
I made a load of money building a company that helped people build businesses. I sold it to PricewaterhouseCooper, and now I've got millions to help other people do the same.
Studying.
Perfect time to do it, side hustle, and don't wait to come out of university and not be able to get some shit job you don't need.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
that's good
cheers.
Advice.
Yeah.
All right, good luck to you both, all right?